1988, brother and EP and I hit the road to a place called Jackson Hole, Wyoming. Yes, sir, I gave forth to a gig that was 2 weeks long and 8 days late. Well, there ain't nothing like those Jackson Hole women to really set a man straight, if you know what I'm saying. Come on. Squash that bug. The Shady Lady, a bar inside the Snow King Lodge, and boy, what a place. It was the dead of winter, shivering cold, colder than a witch's behind with a brass covering on it. Now the waitress that took me home that evening was quite a sight until the next morning when her dad escorted me out at around 8. Now you see those two little arrows, boy, at the beginning of that there lane. You want to throw the ball down in between them and imagine a small bug. You want to roll the ball down that lane and you want to squash that bug. That little beady-eyed bastard's got a little bit of green arrow going off the top of his head. Looks like a little black feeder kind of thing and some red eyeballs. You know what I'm saying? Come on. Squash that bug. Much for EP and I to do, cause we forgot our fishing poles and we were out of bait. So we took up the funny game of bowling at Jackson Bowl by a man they call Willie Sinks. He said, son, the name of the game of bowling is called the horizontal motion, and you better bring a date. Squash that bug.